shell, so now I'm going to put it in the blender so that I blend it, and then later we add some water to make the juice. Put it in the blender, you see. Added the water so that it strains easily. You know, the juice is a bit thick, it can't get out easily. But again, you need the water to dilute the juice a bit. Seeds, all these are seeds. You know, the juices, the fresh bit gets embedded on the juice, on the seeds. So after blending it, it detaches and becomes juice. You see, that is it. Put in a glass and drink. So that's our passion fruit juice. Very nice. You can add some sugar if you want, or honey, depending on your taste. So for me, I won't add anything. Because I put a little water, it's already sweet enough. It's sweet enough for me. Yeah, this is the juice. That's how it looks, you know. And sorry, passion fruit juice.